This is Mr. Inadequate. Sorry I haven't posted lately. We had a snowstorm. I had to do some shoveling. And today, apparently, our internet provider was out in all of New England for 4.5-5 hours. So I'm just able to get to it now. Now, oops. I'm going to do a little setup for something. That's a barley field. And the thing about barley is that you need to mill it and then bake it into bread, the resultant flour anyway. Now what I'm going to do, let's see. Trying to remember where I saw the mills. I think it was here. Yes. So. Oh. We're going to make a small mill. I'm going to plant at any rate. And a bakery. And a grainery. Now, where would the granaries be? Not really sure where I should look for granary. Probably here. Yes. Nope. Grain silo. We're going to put that behind here. Now, I got to see if I have my lumber mill. And I do not. Okay, now what am I trying to do here? Where is this? Am I building any houses? I do not. Yes, I'm building two houses right there. Okay. Now, paused it again. I'm going to pull that road down here, this road down here, and I'm going to make another barley field. I'm going to pause it. And I'm going to try to make another okay. Okay. Yeah. How's my food doing? How many people I got here? Oh. Huh. Food's very low. Get these houses built. Think what I'm gonna do. Build a lumber supply there. Oh, I really do need those two houses now. Okay. Let's up the fuel. Now, this is where my other things are going to be. I'll get to them eventually. I have problems. I have no clothes. I'm getting low on tools. Okay, am I 10 for 10 here? Where is it? There it is. Yeah, okay. Can't really build the tailor yet, which is not cool. Because I don't have anything for clothes yet. Okay. And duck blind. Probably need another house again. Oh my gosh. Okay, that's one of the things I love about this game. You gotta scramble all the time. Stone's low. Where can I get stone? I'm gonna have to get it over here. Yeah, I could be in trouble. Up the food level. Yeah, I know. Put it up to 9. We need to build that. Yeah. Okay. Just get some tools made. Now I need to get these done. How many people I have working in there? Eight people without tools. Come on, guy. I'm out of logs. Tools. And these each take one person. That takes two or three. Possibly four, but hey, yeah, I'm out of logs. I gotta set this guy to making reeds. You get this guy here? Yes. Okay. We want reeds right now. If I can get feathers. I can have a tailor making clothes from reeds and feathers. I do have some reeds. I don't have any feathers. And okay. Where's the barley going? I don't know why they're buying, getting the barley. I'm looking at what I got here. No all feathers. Uh-oh. Four. I can only do two. Oh, we're gonna. Yeah. Okay, getting the silo built. How far are we in? Ooh, let's put it up a little bit more, or we'll reach it. Okay, now how are we doing? 3 of 2. What I want to do is the hunter, not the herbalist. Yeah, I need the herbalist actually. Okay. It's going to be a balancing act really early in the game. Oh, I didn't check my volume. I hope you guys could have heard me. Anyhow, until I get feathers going in, I'm kind of screwed. I need more logs, people. That took me with no feathers. Unless he's got them. Now he's got the reeds. Yeah, I know the reserve of logs is low. Not much I can do about it. Okay. Oh, my logs are getting up. See, one of the nice things is I can make bread and eventually beer out of barley. How's my stone? I have no stone. Why do I have no stone? There's some stone. One. Somebody's got to bring stone all the way out here and logs. Thank you. Wow. So slowly we try to become self-sustaining here. Not getting any feathers. What this is for? I need another barn. Glory, hallelujah. Need feathers. I don't have any chickens. I get the hunter going, I can get possibly feathers, possibly leather. But I need the herbalist first. Ooh, food's going down again. Got my grain silo up. Yeah, I don't know. Well, no doubt. We do need to get a graveyard. Ah, logs are low again. Where am I gonna put my graveyard? Little one right there. Okay. We need more people. We got more than enough, firewood, but I need feathers. I got, well, at least be able to make one coat. Okay. Can't really make anything besides the graveyard. Then I won't have any people left to do things. And I really need to get this going. So one builder, one gatherer. And see, basically, you got to keep your families here. It's also good to understand what your crop. You never know what crops in Colonial Carter you'll get. Now, the fruit's good. Peach is a good one. You can make peach wine from that, I believe. But when you get wheat or barley choice, it's a good idea to get a grain silo. And then a mill and a bakery. Problem with the mill and the bakery right now. Is that I don't have enough people to do anything. Build a stone house. And I'm probably going to put housing in here, some of it at any rate. Not sure exactly. And when I got enough people, I got to do the hunting cabin. And the gatherer. And then there's these trading barns I gotta take care of, trading places. Oh, okay, let me pause that second here. Now, what do I need for this? Build the mill. How many houses I need? Oh, we're gonna pause the mill. We don't have any stone, so what I'm gonna do. Figure out something to do in here, but okay, I've got three people building the eight things that I need built when actually there's only six here. This done. What else am I building? Not really sure what else I'm building. Oh, that house there, the stone house. Okay. Till we get stone going. I'm gonna need another stone mine, apparently. No. Where am I gonna put this? And now I need to think about a couple other things. So I am going to set these up to be built later. Just so when I need them, I can get to them. Now, that is pretty much all I am going to do today. Thank you for watching my village grow and the struggles I'm having keeping things going. Have a good day.